In this illustration, we'll discuss a situation when hailstones rebounding off from a windscreen of a jeep. Here we are given that a jungle safari jeep has its front windscreen tiltable, and when hailstones fall vertically at a speed of 5 √3 meters per second, after rebounding from the windscreen, it is observed that observed from jeep that hailstones rebound vertically. If the windscreen is tilted at an angle 60 degree with the vertical, we are required to find the speed of jeep, and we are also required to consider elastic collision. Here in this situation, first we need to find out the angle at which the hailstones strike the windscreen with respect to jeep. So we can calculate the velocity of hailstones with respect to jeep. This can be written as velocity of hailstone with respect to jeep is equals to VH minus VJ. So as it is given that hailstones are falling vertically, this is VH, and if we consider jeep is moving toward right, say if this is a jeep, the jeep is moving toward right with the velocity VJ. Here we can write minus VJ would be toward left, and this is the direction in which hailstone appears to be falling on jeep, or the velocity with which the hailstones will strike the windscreen of jeep. In this situation, say if this angle, if we calculate this angle is equals to theta, and we are given that the value of theta is such that after colliding with the windscreen, the hailstones will rebound vertically. And it is given that the windscreen is tilted at an angle 60 degree with the vertical. So if we draw an enlarged view of windscreen, say if this is the windscreen which is tilted at an angle 60 degree with the vertical, and say hailstones are striking in such a way that they are making an angle phi with the normal to the windscreen, and with the elastic collision, the hailstones will rebound in vertical direction at the same angle phi, because for elastic collision with respect to jeep, the angle of incidence and angle of reflection must be same. And we are given that this is the velocity of hailstone with respect to jeep, and this is at an angle theta. Here we are given that in this situation 2 phi is equals to 60 degree. That means phi is equals to 30 degree. So here theta must also be equals to 60 degree. So if this theta is 60 degree, here we can write from this triangle 10 60 degree is equals to magnitude of velocity of jeep by velocity of hailstones. So in this situation, we are given that the velocity of hailstones is 5 √3 meters per second. So this gives us the velocity of jeep, which is VH 10 60 degree. So here this is 5 √3 multiplied by √3, that is equals to 15 meters per second. That is the result of this problem.